For God in our hearts, in our homes, and in our lives, we pray to the Lord. For all who live in the shadow of violence, that they may find courage in the gospel message and strength to continue to love, we pray to the Lord. For the prophets of our day who call us to live and speak the truth, that the Spirit of God will inspire and strengthen them, we pray to the Lord. For the renewal of all of creation, that God will unite us to heal the wounds to our planet, so that the earth may flower and the hearts of all may be healed. We pray to the Lord. For all who are ill, that the coming of Christ will bring healing and freedom from pain and suffering, we pray to the Lord. For all those who have died, may the Lord of life welcome them to his side. We remember especially Vincent L. Madunio, Monsignor Kenneth Herbster, Ralph Anillo, and Patricia Glaidura. We pray to the Lord.
Take a few moments to add.